Halloween potion. Ah, scary monsters.
Trick or treat.
Oh, I see. It's Halloween. What fantastic costumes you all have. You're quite a frightening bunch. Hello, Ellie.
Ellie the witch is preparing a spooktacular brew of spider legs, lizard tails, broccoli.
Oh, no? Ah, it's just pumpkin soup. Mmm, delicious. Pato, I think you've forgotten Caterpillar. More?
Look, everyone! A monster! A monster!
The monster is gone! Where did it go? Pato's telling the truth. I saw it too.
It was big and scary.
Don't you believe us?
Trick or treat!
Oh dear, they don't believe us. Well, the moment has finally arrived. Trick or treat!
Look, Fred! A witch! How scary!
Oh, not for you, I see.
Fred, look! Another monster! And this one is terrifying with its...
Wow, you certainly don't scare easily, Fred.
Watch out, Fred! A vampire! Oh no! It's the horrific vampire Pato!
Oh, listen, everyone. We saw the monster again. You're not going to believe it. It's... No. Listen. You've got to hear this. Oh, no. They've gone again. Pato, let me explain. I know who the monster is. No, Pato, wait. I can explain everything. The monster is... No, Pato, wait! I know what's happening! What I'm trying to say is that Caterpillar is... No, 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 not that, Pato. Pato, what I'm trying to say is that the monster is Caterpillar. Yes, I saw her transform. Yes, yes, Pato, Caterpillar. Go on then, Caterpillar, show Pato how you do it. You see? Caterpillar is the monster. You all have got to believe us. The monster is Caterpillar. Caterpillar, you know what to do. You see, for some strange reason, Caterpillar transforms into a monster after she eats pumpkin soup. Caterpillar, I think the problem is that pumpkin doesn't sit well with you.
No more.
Oh, poor Caterpillar. She loved that pumpkin soup. Look, Ellie is right. She can try tomato soup. Nothing. Terrific. From now on, only tomato soup for Caterpillar. Hooray for friends and hooray for Halloween. Goodbye, see you soon.